We're live.
Okay.
Oh my god.
In case you missed it, a lot of brr. That throwback music too. Everything about this intro, celebration. Peaches up there. I'm just gonna stare at Bowser for a second.
Okay.
Just the magic of Bowser.
As people roll back in, they're coming back. We're back.
People are rolling
they
back.
We're back. They bailed
on us. All right. Back.
Oh my god.
Still lagging though.
It was lagging when I was watching it.
What do you mean lagging?
Like it was buffering a lot.
Look how sad Bowser is. He's always vilified. Look at that.
Wait.
Maybe I'll have Peach bake me something for once. That's how he sang it.
I don't know.
He's
dude.
Not yelling it. It's dot dot dot, not exclamation point. He's saying, maybe I'll have Peach bake me something for once. I sure could go for a galaxy sized slice of cake right now.
That's Bowser speaking?
Yeah.
Chat, the stream's lagging.
Now he's pissed.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's just bad internet. I don't know what to do.
Sorry, guys.
We can't do any. Oh god. It's so frustrating.
Sweat.
Real bad lag.
Fun of those stupid mushrooms. Stream is buffering. What should we do, Kyle?
I'll look it up. I think you should keep playing in the meantime.
Okay.
Because honestly, there's nothing I can't do. There's nothing I can do.
Mario, where did that monster come from? Took your princess to the center of the universe. We're going.
Master Luma!
Heck yeah.
Young Master Luma!
Did you get thrown overboard too? Good thing you're safe. I see, so you're gonna stay in Mario's cap? That should be safe for now. Mario, you have other things to worry about, like saving the princess, but how? I know, with young Master Luma's help, we can use the power of the stars. And we Lumas can help a little too. As thanks for saving our friends, we'll send you into space to get that monster. Now, let's go after him.
High stakes immediately.
High stakes.
You have an objective. What's up is, I know it's... Like, plain? You know what, Huber? I know it's lame to just have the princess get stolen every time.
Yeah.
But the reason I defend it is that it's at least an objective.
Yeah.
It's something you need to know. You need to know what you need to do right now.
Yeah.
Already.
We're going after him. We're going after Bowser. We're chasing him down.
Let's do it.
We will be beating this game over the course of the next couple weeks. I'm streaming it every week. Because it's
so
just a masterpiece.
The Tens is not just a series, but also the series is Huber's playing through Galaxy 2.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no reason not to.
What is that TV?
It's a tutorial.
We can do that.
We know it all.
At least it gives us an option to say no.
Oh, he got me. We're gonna see the evolution of level design in this game.
Okay.
We're just getting started.
Yeah. Grizzilla, you can play both of those games on Wii U if you have the disc. We're actually using the disc. And on the Nintendo eShop, you can buy Galaxy 2.
I thought it was just one.
One's in Japan, two is in the US.
Really?
Yep.
That's weird.
It is weird.
Come on, here, buddy. Give me coins.
Nice, you see that?
Oh god. You got an extra life. Oh! Yeah.
All right, hold on. See, I think I saw a secret. We gotta go back.
Okay.
Where? To the left. Jump. Make that jump to the left. Okay, so you see these tiles you can hop on?
Yeah, down there.
There's gotta be a reason.
Down here?
Yeah. Can we go into the building?
No.
No. All right.
Just trolling. Oh. Oh. Come here. Go!
Can't get up there. I think you just gotta be steady. Oh no. Alright. That is the meaning.
Is this like the bonus game, right? Yeah.
Down there.
Oh.
Hubert.
Yeah.
Remember the time in Super Mario Bros. For the NES where when you picked up the star, it said, you picked the superstar, you're invincible.
Yeah.
No, it never happened.
In Super Nintendo?
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't say it. Yeah. It just happens. Well, you know. Tutorial. What's wrong with that?
I'm just saying, it might be a 9.9 right now.
Because it's telling you what an item does?
Yep.
I don't know, man. Marking a game down because of that seems a little extreme.
Yeah.
Oh man, we're just getting started.
Yeah, here we go. Dude, that feeling is unrivaled.
Yes, dude, it is.
Ooh, can you hit that? Nice.
Look at that gravity. Back around. Oh god.
You're trapped in gravity.
Freaking
right now.
Out, dude. Love it. I'm freaking out.
Again, if you're just joining us, we're having laggy internet today. We don't know what's up ourselves. We're very sorry about it. It seems like lowering to a lower quality in Twitch might help it on your end.
Boss. Use the rainbow star to save Miller.
It is better than that. It's, at least it's not like,
boss, that mushroom will increase your strength. Oh god.
Nice. The black hole.
Oh, don't I have to like, get on here?
I don't think so.
I think so.
Follow them.
No, I need the, I need the coin.
Oh, okay. We need to make subscribe for 6 months in a row.
Hey, awesome. Thanks, like, Mimi.
It's half a year. Oh, you got a secret. Nice.
Boom.
Love secrets. Lowering it does not help anything, Kyle. I'm so sorry. Yeah, then it's definitely on our end. It's definitely just our sucky internet.
I'm sweating.
Are you?
Rory says it's unwatchable.
Man.
What should we do, Kyle?
I'm gonna look at our options on our end.
Have all the streams been like this so far?
Come in Monday, cut out.
We're gonna fix the stream, everyone. We're gonna make it happen.
Alright, ask if now
is
better.
Is it better now? Right now, this second. Is it better? We're gonna make it better. We're also gonna stream extra. We're streaming overtime. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, Jesus. I'm not sure. Defs, no.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do, chat, is I'm gonna continue to lower the
damage. He's pissed.
I love this boss.
He's pissed off.
Stop dropping. Okay.
Better. Everyone's saying better.
Alright, we'll go with this for now.
Okay.
Ooh,
Let us know if it starts lagging again, chat. Thank you for cooperating with us and letting us know about all this stuff.
Oh, no.
Dude, love this boss. Definitely seems like a retread, though. Maybe that makes us a 9.9.
It's a tutorial, man.
But I already did this fight, you know? In Galaxy 1.
You already do the Bowser fight. I already do a lot of fights.
Alright. Look at his weird body.
But is it exactly like this in Galaxy 1? On the planet like this?
Yeah. Different boss. I mean, you don't have that weird, baby. Baby coming out of the shell.
Yeah. Mixing it up.
Yep. Absolutely Jesus confirms this is a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. All I do is smile. Who said that? 10 out of 10.
That was absolutely Jesus.
Yeah. Galaxy 1 is not better. You know why it's not better? We're going to find out exactly why it's not better. We're going to go and play this game.
Uh-huh.
I'm not stopping until we get to some levels where people say these are better than 1.
Then you're going to play through the entire game.
We'll see.
Okay.
We'll see how long it takes. I'm not moving. Not moving from this couch.
Okay, lag is back. I'm going to lower the bitrate again. Let's see how low it can go.
Dude, this guy's the best, too.
The pilot?
Love him. What's his name? Many of these we can get. Luba. Luba. By the way, I'm the head honcho of this Luma crew. See, believe it or not, we're on a spaceship right now. Took some real elbow grease to convert this little planetoid into a ship, but we Lumas pulled it off. May not look like much, but it's home. Truth be told, this ship, she's not in such hot shape right now. We ran into that monster, too. Blasted us with meteors, and some of my crew were thrown overboard. So that monster kidnapped your princess, eh? That's cold. Deep space cold, if you ask me. You know what else is cold? That monster stealing every last one of our power stars. See, that's our fuel. Our spaceship runs on energy from stars. Without that, we're stranded here. Ayo, is that young Master Luma? It is, isn't it? Wait, if you have the trust of young Master Luma, Say, I just might have a little proposition for you. Hear me out now. Your special someone got kidnapped and now you gotta save her, am I right?
That's right.
And we need fuel for our ship. Now, if you think you could get us some stars back for us, I'm willing to make this ship your very own for a bit. That's a fair exchange, am I right, Mario?
That's right.
Alright, it's a deal. Okay, gang, let's get cracking, yeah? I want everything spaceship shape.
You don't know how much this part bothers me.
Luba's crew rebuilt the spaceship to look just like you, Mario.
That ain't right.
Well, what do you think? Nice spaceship, yeah? More like a face ship. Well, at least you'll never lose it in a parking lot, am I right?
Oh, God.
So what's next? Don't look at me. This ship has your face on it, not mine. The decision is yours. Feel free to explore Starship Mario or take the helm if you're ready to ship out. It's your call, Captain. Let's get down to business.
The game has been saved. I love that button you chunk down.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Joe Town subscribed 4 months in a row.
Joe Town! Oh yeah. The adventure begins.
The adventure has begun.
Here we go.
Okay. Now we're on a 2D world map in outer space.
Classic.
Ugh.
Origins. I need more power stars.
Yoshi Star Galaxy. So you get Yoshi early.
Not messing around.
Yeah.
Saddle up with Yoshi. So jolly.
Saddle up.
Man, everyone is like, the world map is a step back. Seriously, why do we need some stupid hub in Galaxy 1? It's pointless, man. It's the same damn thing as clicking a level on a map like that. It's the same thing at the end of the day. You're going to the same level, period. It's not like some massive open world where you choose to, like, do a mission over here instead of, like, halfway around the country. It's like, okay, I'm gonna do this mission instead of this one.
It's kind of, well, in the first game, you're trying to, your spaceship is getting more power to go further out into the galaxy.
Same thing here.
All right, but it's just represented as, like, a 2D map.
Because they don't need to focus on some arbitrary, like, open world crap.
Galaxy 2 is definitely more focused, I would say.
Focus. It's all about the gameplay. It's all about the best damn level design in the history of video games. We're not stopping until we see it.
Magic Koopa's here.
Get the Yoshi. Let's go, buddy. Oh god, in the mud, in the mud. Yeah, you know what Galaxy 1 doesn't have? Yoshi. Let's go. Pure jolly. I'm trying to save my friends, but then I got turned into an egg and trapped. We should team up. Come on, hop on my back.
That is so weird that Yoshi talks in this game and you still ride him. I think that is the only game where this happens.
Oh, I gotta like point. Yeah, man, this control. It's like choppy.
Chat, we have not started Old Hunters. Only Ben has.
I got like the off thing.
What? You know, you hold it in.
Yeah. Go!
Get up there, Ben. No, no, hold in the jump.
Hold in.
Then he squirms.
No. Oh, there we go. Struggling.
There it is.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay.
What's the context for talking Yoshi? Again, Galaxy 2, much less about context.
Yep. No context needed. It's Mario. But there still is. I mean, you're getting stars for your ship.
Now, when Yoshi talks, I don't forgive him for standing still once you hop off.
What?
He's like, come on, Yoshi, just fight beside me.
He's waiting. If he moved, then, like, it'd be harder for you to hop back on.
Someone from chat has a tip that you need to butt slam on the blue springs from now on.
Okay. Dude, get off of me.
That's so funny.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Did we go offline again?
No.
Oh, let's see. Oh, okay. Sweet.
I just came to pop in.
So I lowered the bitrate, Brad, so we're like streaming at a lower quality, but at least, you know, we're streaming.
It's weird.
No, not death, anyways.
Brutal, dude.
One game. Love the Yoshi.
Yoshi. Best Yoshi. Best Yoshi in video games.
And the volcano.
The best Yoshi in video games. Galaxy 2.
Mario Kart. No. Follow it. Follow it. Oh! Oh!
Yeah.
Nice. Would Bowser have taken a life?
I think so.
Cool. Nice. Hardcore. Oh,
Carl, you don't like Yoshi, right?
What's that?
You don't care for Yoshi.
No, Yoshi makes no sense to me. He talks in this game, Brad.
He, like, texts, but you don't actually talk.
Yeah. But he says, hey, I was just looking for my friends. Let's team up, buddy. Hop on my back.
But he did it in Mario 64 also.
True. Very true.
There it is.
But you don't ride him. To me, it's
he
weird.
He just hops away through a waterfall.
Yeah, it's weird to ride a talking Yoshi.
He's your buddy.
Yeah, you're a pal, man.
Mm. Seriously.
This is a one-way relationship, for sure.
Not sure.
Well, Galaxy 2 is making it a two-way relationship.
Look at all the goodies he's getting to eat, man. Are you telling me he doesn't like to eat Goombas and Koopas?
He could do this on his own.
He wants to do it with his pal. Things are better with friends.
Huber, can we do a check on music for a second?
Let's do it.
Can you hop off Yoshi?
Yeah. I can figure it out.
So does it add the bongos when you hop on?
Is that Sunshine does too, right?
Yeah. Cool. All right. Pass the Yoshi test.
Yoshi confirmed.
Yeah. Oh, dude. It's the craziest thing in the world to be able to do that.
We're just getting started. Wait till we start getting to some booze house? Some boo houses?
Helix fossil. Gotta get that gem. I get chat who isn't feeling the music. To me, this track sounds like Crash Bandicoot.
Hmm.
Nice.
Trolling me. Oh, did Yoshi die? What happened there?
He just goes there.
Okay.
Should I get some sleep? Rory wants to know if you
can watch just the guns. Yeah, I watched
all of them. Every single one in one day.
Every single one, 2 days.
Okay.
How many episodes are there?
13. It was quite a marathon.
So you skipped out on, you watched 2 1 day and then another one?
3 and 10.
Huber, are they actually 1 hour long or are they 44 minutes long?
They're like 50.
Dang.
Yeah, it's long.
It's really long. It's a little too long. Same with Daredevil. I thought each of those shows could have been 10 episodes. Or even like 12. Just a little shorter. Trim the fat.
Huber, what do you think of Sheamus winning the WWE belt?
Disgrace.
Whoa.
It's a disgrace.
What is that supposed to mean?
I've never met anyone who likes the wrestler.
Really? So it's just some guy nobody likes?
Someone's gonna like him.
I'm rooting for him.
Have you seen him?
No.
It was just so predictable. Everyone knew it was gonna happen like 3 weeks ago.
Yeah. Alright, we got some fuel for you, Lubba. Yeah.
Is this ship just making that count?
A little bit.
I don't know
why. Have you toned down?
I've toned it down. This is a support stream. I'm not trolling the game the whole time. But the purpose of this stream is to prove why this game is a 10. And so far, I don't think we're there yet.
We're just getting started.
And we're just getting started.
Be straight with me, pal. You hatching alien eggs now? It's a great line.
Yeah.
It's a great written line there in a Mario game. Made me laugh. Cruise the ship. Like, look at this. This is better than the Mario 1 ship. Look how jolly this is! Some garden, hanging out, kicking blocks, getting some star bits.
Huber, I'm trying really hard to be supportive.
This nice,
this
like,
is better than the
lakeside thing right here, man, just hanging
lakeside.
Out.
I'm trying to be supportive, Huber, but
just
you're making it so hard.
Hanging out.
You know what my favorite thing to do is do the crouch jump, the running crouch jump,
yeah.
Like this thing. Yeah.
You know what this reminds me of right now? King Kai's planet.
Sure.
That's where we are right now.
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
Chasing bubbles around?
Yeah.
He's even got a little tea set.
Look at this
there.
Little bridge.
King
yeah,
Kai,
we're.
King Kai would have a tea set.
Look at this.
He would have that.
Just yeah, tea cool. time? Like, come on. So good. That's enough. That's all you need. Just a minute. Like, get me back into a level.
Yep.
Why do I need to roam around? Let's go. Next.
Let's go.
We don't have enough stars.
Hang on there. We can't get over there just yet.
I like this fat star guy.
Oh, he's so good. We're short. Yoshi star. Dragon Ball Super 0 out of 10.
Dang. I've still not seen one episode. I'll pick up when they're past the movies. And I think they're still not there yet.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Man, people really hating on this shit. Really hating on it.
Let them hate.
But, you know, Neo Trunks, Galaxy One Hub was unbearable. I thought it was too. It was confusing. It was unnecessary.
Can't hear Brad. That's because we had to have the microphone here so that Huber can point at the screen. You gotta talk, Brad.
Gotta talk louder. Talk like Huber.
Yeah.
Play Mario Galaxy.
You start yelling.
Jolly.
Oh, you gotta split that spiny. Oh, no, we needed him. That's our spiny supply.
It's really sad, yeah.
Warriors are a mass killer.
Okay, so here, this is relevant. Are there specific things you are looking for to consider a game a 10 when you're reviewing a game? Or do you choose the score of a game based on how much fun you felt playing the game?
I do not have a score made up.
Oh, you left Yoshi in that world.
Fuck.
He's gone.
You blew it, dude.
Usually about halfway through a game. I'll start thinking about a score.
Okay.
And... up until the halfway point, I'll be, like, cataloging, like, things I love or things I hate. Or things that are, like, weird, or if I find any, like, glitches or anything. With Galaxy 2, everything to me is beautiful and a pleasure. I never once think of something I don't like. There's not a wasted breath in this game.
J Papa just subscribed for a year.
Dude, J-Papa.
J-Papa.
Get real, man.
It's too real. Okay, now I love this.
And this game just gets better and better as you go on. It's all upward mobility.
Free him. Yes, free him. Free him. So tiny weird things like these strings, the blue and red strings that are tied around to show, like, depth.
Yeah.
I love that. That's, like, that's some good level design.
Oh, we're just getting warmed up. Can't say it enough.
Detour. Someone asked about, One Punch Guy.
One Punch Man.
One Punch Man. I definitely saw, I think, 4 episodes this weekend.
Oh, whoa.
I'm way into it.
Whoa.
Very, very into it.
Haven't seen it yet.
What is going on right now?
Gravity.
This is too intense.
What does that do again?
Double life.
Why do you keep abandoning poor Yoshi?
I don't know. It was an accident.
You're a bad friend.
Oh, we're so close. There we go. Give me that gravity. Come on now.
Hold on, get under this thing's belly.
This one?
The one to your right. I want that life.
I want that. There we go.
Well,
holy
actually,
crap.
Lives don't carry over when you reset your save file. When you shut off the game.
Uh-huh.
So it's not really worth it.
They don't?
No.
Really?
Yeah. Just so you don't hoard them, basically. Question. Humor.
Yeah.
Do the motion controls not bother you?
They do not.
I can actually say I freaking love shaking it to do the hover.
Blast off.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it's something I've missed playing later games, which is insane.
Oh.
Same with Mario Kart.
What was the motion in that?
It was you would do a trick, and so I actually miss shaking the controller to do a trick after
I
a jump.
I don't miss that.
Yeah, it's weird.
I'm done
I know
with
it's
all
stupid.
That. Let's move on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like impactful shaking it. I don't know.
Yeah.
I feel like
sure, yeah.
In it.
It makes sense for some things.
Something's going down here.
Something big. Poison cloud.
Swordfish,
yes.
Good co-op game.
Oh, he's so cool.
Diablo 3.
Diablo 3.
Look at this boss, dude.
10 out of 10 boss fights.
Heart correction, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love the Wii fuzz that he's got going on. It's actually pretty cool. Used very well.
Keeper, do you notice any input lag?
No, but it's like kind of choppy, the setup.
Okay, so I read that there's input lag for emulated Wii games and N64 games on Wii U.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you explain the pop-up
right,
list, though?
Right now, we're playing on a disc. So that
Yoshi!
That lag shouldn't be there.
Oh, dodge.
Good dodge, dude.
Yeah, that was pro. Oh! Gotcha. Phase two.
See you, dude.
Let's go.
Phase two.
It's raging.
Boss, you'll want to bring that big Lakitu back to base.
Oh.
May come in hand later. Good shot.
Good shot. We can't have a Monopoly stream tomorrow because we'll all be very busy.
Guy. Yeah.
But we will try to do one before our holiday break. Interesting fact, in Super Nintendo, Yoshi talks to you.
Who reviewed it for GameTrailers? That's a great question that we don't know the answer to.
We don't know the answer.
Bloodworth probably knows.
Before our time.
I'm gonna guess it was like Damiani. Or Shane.
Well, I think it's before Damiani's time even.
Yeah,
Damiani probably the brakes. 7.8.
And if it was, it was back when they gave Damiani like the stinky games.
Before he was the legend.
Before he was the legend, yeah.
Wish I could give you more help than just cheering from the sidelines. Yeah, like this guy, I'm sorry, better than Rosalina. Yep.
Uh-oh.
Sure, this guy's in Smash Bros. He's in Mario Kart.
Just because he's not a marketable character doesn't mean he doesn't have more heart than her.
Oh,
this guy's
man.
Got heart.
Rosalina has heart.
She...
Read your backstory, dude.
She's cool.
Oh, man.
I like her. But give this guy a shot. Give him a chance.
Killingston says you can shake the controller in Mario Kart 8 for tricks. I will turn that on. Even with a pro? Probably not with a pro. I use a pro controller in Mario Kart.
Professional. Dude, we gotta play that again.
Mario Kart 8?
Yeah, with viewers.
Anytime. I love that.
The smug.
Rory,
so
I'm not
good.
Started Psycho
Pass. Haru, eat shit. LOL.
Clearly a Rosalina fan.
Yeah.
Has a Rosalina amiibo on his desk right when you said that.
Yeah. I love Lubba, dude. He's awesome. He's so cool.
We'll never see him again, dude.
Fill him up. Do we have 300 star bits?
225.
Oh, we've not been collecting.
Here we go.
Drill guys.
Drill, dude. Yeah, you wanna know what's not in Galaxy 1?
The drill.
Drill.
Yeah.
Galaxy 1? Also. a 10.0.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is the perfect just so screen. Everyone knows. Just so everyone's clear, Galaxy 1 and 2, 10.0s in my book. I mean, dude, Galaxy 1 not getting a 10 is even more inexcusable.
Yes.
The easiest of all time.
So Huber, you watched the review, and I was actually interested to know what the criticisms are. And one of them was anti-aliasing.
Anti-aliasing, marked down.
This is a good-looking game today.
Story, marked down.
So we're playing...
Oh, that's when it had, like, a story bracket, though. Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Or category.
Yep.
The old days.
Some elitist shit, dude. Oh, the anti-aliasing.
But what's crazy is, like, you know, we got PS4s and Xbox Ones right now. This game still looks good. You could easily say this game is still
this
a good
looks really
game.
Good.
And so it's weird that the year this game came out, it was marked down for its looks, you know?
Yeah, it's sick.
Different era, Cal.
Different era.
Different era, different people.
Whoops. Wait, we want to go...
The tall one.
That one, right? Galaxy 1 is better than 2 in certain aspects. Like, I get the whole continuity, context, kind of getting the ship together. Like, all that is a little tighter. But in pure level design, 2 all day. 2 all day. Fill it up. Get that drill.
Love this. That's very good.
I'll be back for you.
Huber stretching the olive branch while Bosman accepts it.
Oh, by calling them both tens?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They are! They're both tens!
Having a good frame rate is so last gen. That is very funny.
Yeah, I have played Galaxy and Dolphin. Good. And I played Sunshine.
Oh my god, when I came to your house and you were playing Sunshine, I was just like, oh!
You got that hooked up, right?
I did a while ago, yeah.
I thought you needed a super PC to run Dolphin.
You can run Dolphin.
Okay.
Brad's got a good PC.
That's true. Brad's got it. Oh, black hole. Pull one up. That's one on the death counter.
I had Skyward Sword kind of working on it for a while. Get the Wii motion to work good.
Be cream. Yeah, at least he's a lizard in Final Boss in the universe, officially. Because she wouldn't be around anymore and it needed a good excuse for that to be true.
Wow, this
no,
is
get
so
that
hard.
Star, get the star.
Oh shit!
Boss, the star makes you invulnerable.
Be careful though, only lasts for a short amount of time.
You might want to stock up on those at the base.
Yeah. Get the star bits. You might need them later.
Yeah, I actually need those. I'm gonna on
damn,
top of that.
Boss from here.
Whoa. Too fast for this part. Making me nervous.
Yeah, I think I'd still be on the Yoshi world at this point because of collecting things.
What? Did you see that?
Upper left hand corner, yeah.
Right. I love these blocks to just be like that.
Yeah, too tense right now.
Those.
It got hard. The game got hard already.
Way too tense. Oh!
Did you ever beat the extra
not.
Level 3?
Oh, there he is. No. Damiani beat it for me.
It was so hard.
Yeah.
That's gotta be one of the hardest levels.
Was it called Champion's Road or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah, I brought it to work and then Damiani like obsessed
crush
over
it
and beat it on my save file.
I wouldn't say crush it. It took him a long ass time.
It did. Yeah,
it took him hours.
He obsessed.
Yeah, he was.
He
like,
could not believe
this.
That they created a level that would challenge him.
Who did he play as for it?
Rosalina. He cheated out.
Oh man.
Wanted that double jump.
We're having a fucking blast right now. Everyone having a blast?
I'm having a blast.
Okay. Wow. Toad's Treasure Tracker. Here we go.
Yes, it begins.
Called a star shroom. We're shoving off soon.
Wait, are they playing the music even? Yep. Oh, love it. Captain Toad.
I don't want to pay up.
Pay up?
No. We gotta save
it. It's got garbage, man.
Yeah, yeah, you don't want either of those things.
No.
Oh, they showed us the EP on the boss fight.
This guy's rad.
One like him.
This guy's good. It's good.
Watch design.
Who said that? You?
No, I'm talking about this.
Oh shit.
Gotta hit that core.
Hit the core!
Wow, you got so defensive. We got flawed. So just, yeah. In the game.
Flawed. I was like, what's flawed? This is too tense right now.
Boss.
Oh,
stay away from his pointy end. There you go.
Boom.
This is a great boss fight.
Yeah.
Huber, people want the Cho'Gall game.
Okay. So.
Huber lost his Cho'Gall.
Yeah, I lost mine because I registered under my work email,
yep.
Which does not. It's not my primary Battle.net account. I don't even have a Battle.net account set up in that. Which means I need to get it from Ben. Which is a very hard task to get anything from Ben.
Oh yeah, it'll probably be after Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I asked him a bunch of times. I was like, dude, Cho'Gall. He's like, okay. Nope.
Cho'Gall!
That's a star well earned.
Oh man.
Do you unlock Luigi in this one too?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yep.
I think he just appears for some stars.
No, I think he plays the whole game.
Yeah.
Luigi.
Yeah, you go back.
Whoa.
Yeah, there's 242 or something.
Love unlocks, dude. Post-game unlocks, know about it.
Guys, it's 3-3 Bills Patriots. Go Bills.
Go Bills.
Go Bills.
Go Bills. Buffalo Bills.
Show them what's up.
Go Bills.
One of my little guys is back. I was wondering what happened to the little fella after he fell off. Like, who doesn't like him? He's built a ship to get back, huh? That's my crew for you. Oh, those guys are all friends of yours, right?
Before you got his sweet new digs.
Mm. He's in Galaxy 1 as well.
If you ever want to visit that ship, you can get there with the warp pod.
Bringing the legend back to life. Whoa, I see aliasing on the Shadow 9.7.
The story is not great, Kyle.
The story?
It's one of the critiques also.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, how many times can Bowser take Princess
Peach? It's not realistic!
Yeah. DK all the way is not a fan of Lubbo.
Wow.
DK. Get real, dude.
Well, DK all the way is only a fan of DK.
That's true.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
True to himself. Or herself. Spin dig.
Silver stars down deep.
Silver stars down deep.
Let's get those silver stars. Gobble them up.
Look at these universes, man.
I know.
Whoa. Okay, Shadow Mario, this is a real challenge.
He's pissed. Get out of here.
Has there ever been a heated moment among you guys? Yeah.
In reference
every
to
day.
What? Absolutely, we have
we
heated moments.
We yell at each other every day.
Yeah, every day. So many heated moments. Yes,
whoa.
Spin on it.
Yes,
spin on it.
Love that. Always love the beanstalks.
Whoa, so hard, no.
Ooh, I think you're supposed to hop on them consecutively. Like, use this guy to hop onto the next guy.
Oh god, missed it.
Spin
blew
on
it.
You gotta use spins. Spin here out.
Oh god. Blowing
ready for
it.
This, Huber?
Yeah.
Ready for this? Can you guys play a real Mario, like Mario 64?
That's trolling.
That's straight up trolling.
That's bait.
That's bait I will not respond to. Mario 64, also a 10. Easy 10. What GameTrailers.com give it? Probably 9.8.
GameTrailers, not around yet.
Would have given it a 9.8.
Story.
Yep. Love those 9.8s at GameTrailers.com.
Hubert, how good does it feel to hit a diagonal down there?
Feels really good.
I love
good.
That sound.
Bing! Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Satisfaction.
Look at this. Oh.
Favorite Gen 6 Pokemon?
It's a tough question. Let me look at the Pokedex real quick.
Uh-oh.
I'll give you an answer.
Oh.
That's fast.
Drill hype.
Look at all of these. Guys, it's so weird because like I'm so used to in the habit of like playing a Pokemon game once a year.
Mm-hmm.
It feels real weird.
But when you come back now, though,
yeah,
it'll
feel
be big.
So good.
You're right. It'll feel real big.
I feel like that it'll be meaningful.
Yeah.
You're playing Mystery Dungeon around, right? You gonna play that?
I'm gonna play that. Yeah.
You just ruined your dinner with a snack.
Apparently, it's very good.
Man, I'm nervous about like drilling through here.
Anyone beaten Mario 1 Lost Levels?
Not played it.
I've not played it.
Okay, so my favorite Gen 6 Pokemon, Slurpuff and Barbaracle.
Let's see him. Slurpuff?
Slurpuff is sick, Brad.
Is it a marshmallow?
Kind of. Looks like this, fairy type. Meant to look like dessert.
Awesome.
But has sharp teeth and is actually like a nasty dude.
That's a cool Pokemon.
Kyle?
Yeah.
What gen is Garbodor?
Gen 5.
Gen 5. Favorite Gen 5, Garbodor.
Love Garbodor.
Garbodor?
He's just like trash.
He's a big old trash bag.
Dude, what?
Yep.
Look him up. Kyle got me into him. He had a Garbodor card on his desk.
Mm-hmm.
What's the evolution there?
Trubbish to Garbodor.
Trubbish to Garbodor.
Yeah, Trubbish is just a tiny bag of garbage.
Love it.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Whoa.
Isn't he intense?
Yes, he is just garbage.
Yeah. Garbodor, dude.
Designing a Pokemon's gotta be really funny.
Oh, I love it, dude. It'd be so fun.
Looking at objects in the room. Let's make a Pokemon based around a camera.
It's not that simple. It's not that simple.
You know, one of those guys just looking at garbage or something.
You know what's weird is, like, playing the Pokemon art game gave me more respect for, like, Pokemon that I just assumed were throwaways.
See, why? Dude, you still have, like, your room with your items and stuff. You can mess around with them.
There was actually no room like this in Galaxy 1.
Gears, Kyle.
How cool is that?
Awesome.
Still here.
There's still a library.
Yeah. Look, there's even a little door. Look at that context.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. It's got this, like, Disney theme.
Did they explain why it's Mario's head, though?
He said wanted to make it look like him, so
yeah,
he wouldn't...
It didn't look like Mario at first. And he
sick.
He terraformed it.
He wanted to make sure he didn't lose it in the parking lot.
Awesome. Great humor.
Here we go. Feet up. It's like you found a hungry Luma.
Favorite Digimon is Togemon.
Oops.
Starbits I could snack on? Feed me more.
Ew, those few you did feed it didn't go in. No. You need more.
No, I got that. Okay. That's stuff. Bonus. Bonus stage.
Ooh, you're gonna lose a life here.
Yeah, we're getting like, real.
Nice.
I need you to work on your scale of favorite guys. Where's Roadhog?
Dude, Roadhog is up there now. Like, right this moment. I don't want to say top 10 yet, because it's too soon. But Roadhog, I have an immediate connection with, and is probably my favorite character of the year.
Over Mikolaj?
Over Mikolaj, absolutely. Roadhog. This is gonna get tricky here.
Kyle with the lame answers.
Whatever, dude. Guys,
Ryback.
Togemon is a Swick cactus. Looks like a cactar, basically. Cool. But has big boxing gloves for some reason.
Really cool.
Yeah.
So he's like Hitmonlee or whatever in China. See a fighter type like that?
And it's a lady.
Rad.
Even better.
Lady Cactus.
Lady Cactus. With big boxing
gloves.
Togemon! Digimon's good. Favorite yokai?
Yokai.
I really liked the little cicada guy that you start off with, but then his evolution is lame. Maybe he evolves again into something cool.
If you ever interview Troy Baker, you know there's only one way of speaking. Oh my gosh.
Boss, that's Ellie. You're gonna want to take care of her.
So tell me. Tell me, Troy.
Jesus!
Yeah, use those mechanics.
10 out of 10 mechanic right there.
Easing you in nicely.
Yep. Progression.
Yeah, such good progression.
It's too intense.
You were swept.
Oh, God!
Oh, that was good, dude. That was very good.
I got you, dude.
Oh, man. That was very intense.
Messing with my brain! Okay.
Oh, man. Sweat it out.
Yeah, sweat it out.
It's gonna get hot in here.
Sweat it out. Okay. This guy is the troll. Okay, do that. And we run.
Yeah, you just gotta go fast.
And we go, what?
Oh!
Oh, motion.
Oh, God, I'm staying here for a sec.
Okay. You gotta get that coin, though, dude.
I know.
I love that they bark.
Okay.
Always have. Always will.
Okay.
Don't spin, you jump.
Two steps here.
You can make that jump.
No way, I'm spinning.
Cautious.
Man, that was a trick. Like, my brain is not functioning correctly. Just like jumping is weird. Everything's weird right now.
Okay, so here, don't spin.
Oh shit!
Spin will kill
don't
you.
Do it, dude.
Is this like a dive? A dive jump?
Sure.
Nice.
Wow. Whoa!
Pulled back a little too much there. That's
that
fine.
Mario control, dude.
Don't spin.
Mike is so clenched right now.
I think you should go for the spin. Go for the red. Oh, nice.
Too safe.
Fuck this jump.
Yes.
Well done, Huber. Good star, dude.
Great level.
Intensity.
Intense level right there.
Sweat it out.
Probably go till at least World 1 here.
Okay.
Yeah. Finish World 1 off.
How many more levels do you have?
I don't know. Absolutely not sure. Oh, the one thing in the galaxy cuter than one of those? Nothing, that's what. Did I get you on that one? Critter wants to tell me something. What do you want to tell me?
You got Pokemon, pal?
No, sorry. I'm sorry, chat.
Football?
I'm looking at that football.
Oh, man.
Patriots got a touchdown, and also Bills missed their field goal.
Are you joining the work league or whatever?
I'm not.
Chickened out?
I chickened out, dude. $10 a week is kind of just like hard.
Not confident.
Hard gambling.
Those defy bucks.
Yeah.
But you only have to do 1 week at a time, right?
Yeah. But to me, like, putting $10 on something so uncertain, that's just like regular gambling, and I can't handle
it. Can't endorse that.
You might as well buy $10 worth of scratchers.
Chad, I'm not saying it's wrong to gamble. I don't want to be judgmental.
Love gambling.
Right. It just terrifies. It stresses me out. I get a lot of anxiety from gambling.
Feel the rush.
Yeah. There's the castle.
Okay.
Fluffy Bluff.
The cloud bubble.
John.
The cloud suit.
Wolf.
Love the cloud suit.
Love it. Search for the Toad Brigade Captain.
No, DraftKings is also hard. It also stresses me.
All right, 7 o'clock. Wrap it up.
Wrap it up. No, we're just playing one of the greatest games ever made, Brandon.
Huber's too into it to wrap up.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to stop yet.
Why stop?
This mediocre Mario action.
Why stop?
Oh, no.
I'm trolling. I'm straight up trolling right now.
Who reviewed Galaxy 2?
Galaxy 1 and 2 were both reviewed by Centerfield, I believe.
There it is. Pump the brakes on that 10.
I didn't play either of these games.
What?
Okay. No. Let's listen. Hey, let's hear him out.
Would you say this game is a 10?
I don't know. I haven't played it.
What happened?
The Wii happened. I played bowling and RE4 for a little bit. It just wasn't.
Did you play Twilight Princess?
A little bit. I played.
You hurt me all the time with what you haven't played.
I don't know.
He's gonna play Twilight Princess, so.
I will probably play the HD, yeah.
But hold on. You saw the Wii and you said, this thing, I'm not interested in this thing.
The year this came out was ridiculous. Mass Effect came out this year too, right? Like, Mass Effect 2 was this year or something? This was like, this was like 06, 07, 08, and I just like, just had other stuff going on, like GTA 4, and there was just other games I was playing. It wasn't like, I was like, oh no, not this game. I just didn't.
I think Galaxy 1 was 2007. Which I think
is
Mass Effect year.
I didn't play Mass Effect either, so it's a bad example, but.
Okay. Oh.
Quick drop on that cloud there.
Ooh, good jump there, dude. Wall jump. Time to wall jump.
No, need a cloud.
Yeah, this is a good level. This one I like a lot. This is almost like a Mario 64 level.
Oh, we'll get the cloud.
Water.
Oh! Oh, and I lost the suit, so I can't get the thingamajig.
You blew it,
You'll get another one. You'll get another one.
Not up here. They trolled me.
Oh, damn. You lost your power. Okay. Oh, I see. The coin's what you wanted.
Yeah.
So long, coin.
So long.
Yeah, this is a good stage. Yes!
You have to zoom back.
Yeah. Brandon.
Yo.
Is the review for the old Hunters up?
Yep.
There it is.
Okay. It's
you
up.
You heard it here first.
YouTube.
I watched it. Yeah, definitely hyped. Prepping tomorrow. Is it what, midnight tonight?
I think it's 9.
Well, I can't wait tonight because I'm streaming tomorrow, right? I gotta hold off, right?
Yeah, you should, yeah.
But I gotta get ready. Like, you and I gotta have to have like a 30-minute meeting tomorrow about like what am I doing? Where am I going?
You're ready, dude. We'll
you're okay,
you,
you're all set up?
Up
all right.
Speed.
Okay.
I have 3 characters ready to go to the DLC with all different builds.
Awesome. That's awesome. That's really cool, Brad.
Stage has context, Kyle.
Some monkey with sunglasses challenged me. Huh, to a race. You go instead. I should be in better shape. This captain business is going to be harder than I thought.
You're going to get your own game, though, bro.
Seriously.
Mm-hmm. At long last, Toad. It's happening.
Origins. You know what that was? It was a little like Meowth.
Yeah, it was. Watch Pokemon lately?
No.
Let's go.
That is such a cool character.
Yeah,
I wish he returned. This guy should be in Mario Kart.
They call me the Chimp!
The Chimp should be in Mario Kart! With the little banana hair? Heck yeah.
He's cool. He's too cool.
Brandon, who am I? I trapped my daughter's obnoxious boyfriend in carbonite. This is a game we've been playing for the stream. Who am I?
I think I already saw that one. It's carbonite, so that's already...
Yeah, it's a good song.
Wait, did you catch him that fast? What just happened, Huber?
He's like, yo, come back later.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The Chimp.
I think he challenges There's a challenge.
Sweet. Is it a race?
I think so.
So you just start from scratch for the stream?
Yeah.
Can't stand. 3 months in a row.
Can't stand.
Because I don't want to say
can't stand.
Once. See that toad? He started collecting star bits. Thinks he's some sort of happy bank or something.
Whoa. Is that a seagull flying around? What was that?
Yeah.
Killingston, I hear you. The episode where you learn why Meowth and how Meowth learned to talk is tragic. It's like a story of my life.
Kyle, weren't you taking classes to be a good voice actor?
No. I did take a class to learn about voice acting, which was really fun and informative. But then to become a voice actor, you gotta like really take lessons. Whereas I just took like, I just went to like a weird community college class.
Hey, we're not doing GT Live this week, so we can talk about this week's countdown.
Okay.
Because wasn't this almost on it?
Absolutely.
This week's countdown is top 10 home bases. Mario's head. Super Mario Galaxy. I was like,
it was brought up.
What? Mario's what? Like, yeah, you know that giant Mario head that you run around. I'm like, what? One more time? Not to be confused with hub worlds. Different thing.
Bases.
These are home bases. Places you go back to. I'll give you a number 11. Eternal Darkness did not make the list. But they, you know, you go back to the house. You got your context. Cool things happen there. But when you think home bases, those are like Peach's Castle from Super Mario 64, where it's like fun stuff to do there, but it mainly serves as like a portal to go to other places, or like you'll see on the list on Friday.
Mother base is yeah. Such an easy way to
right.
say home base.
I want to specify we only have one base per game. So like we were talking about Sly Cooper, Kyle, remember?
Yeah.
But there's so many bases throughout the game.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. So like, or Call of Duty Black Ops 3 has a cool like base mechanic, but they're just all different places that you jump around to. So these are all just very specific one spot you go back to. You either like, you know, build it up, or you know, there's heavy context there.
Awesome.
This grade is down there.
I remember Daniel Kaiser was just losing his mind over this game.
Really?
Yeah.
So good.
That surprises me.
And where he played it with his kid, and his kid had the...
Oh, perfect.
Picked up the stars.
Can you
Menace.
Spin him?
Menace.
Can you spin him and then he flips around or no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Haha.
Oh, I see. That's cool.
Oh!
Oh man, my brain.
I'm seeing some good. Alright.
Yeah, I saw some good suggestions.
Yeah.
And also some where it's like, oh, we shouldn't have done that. It's all good. I guess that's the point of lists. It's our top 10. Yes. A lot of those guys in 3D World.
Yeah, a lot of stuff from 3D World.
Reused assets.
Oh, do we get any false positives to
it? No.
That'll be nice, yeah.
Ian is one.
There's some good ones on there if you want to get.
I've noticed. I've been looking at them. We have a ton.
Silent Planet. Gravity Man is in Mega Man 5. I only know that for sure because that's the one I had.
Sick pull, dude.
Any number 11 on that list? I don't know.
I did see number 11. For me.
Oh, of the what was your number 11 for home bases?
For mine it was the Hunter's Dream in World 1.
Didn't make the cut.
Didn't make the cut.
Nor did Merlin's House, I saw someone say. Kingdom Hearts.
I don't know. That's a stretch.
I'm worried about Skyhold. I saw that from Dragon Age. I did not play Dragon Age Inquisition.
Is a home base.
Or is that from Inquisition, or is that another? Because I played Dragon Age 1 and 2.
Inquisition. You get a little deeper into Inquisition.
Yeah, because that like that's the Inquisition, right? It's like your homies that you go back to. Nice. What?
Oh my god.
I really thought you were dead there.
This is hurting my brain.
The High Wind is not on there. A lot of numerous Final Fantasy airships came up in the conversation, but did not make the cut.
Ball jump it?
Maybe you could switch the
gravity. Oh! Chalk it up!
Yeah, don't counter up.
Is your house a home base in GTA? Michael's house definitely came up in the conversation. Mm-hmm. I mean, you mentioned Franklin's house, but I thought Michael's house was like way more complex. Like that has
didn't
that,
have Chop though.
Chop. Yeah, didn't have Chop.
It's got to be a home base.
No GTA game made the list. Vice City Mansion. Yeah, the Scarface Mansion was like one of the first things I thought of, but it's cool, you know. But these home bases, man. And you could say there is a Elise Willems nod. There's a home base on there that would definitely not be on there if we picked the list this week. That is for sure, but...
So. It's a good home base, though.
Yeah, you may agree or disagree, but I'm happy it's on there, because Elise. Settlements in Fallout 4 are not on there, because I hear they're like a giant pain in the ass.
Yeah, so. No one likes them.
But I think that's the reason we started the list.
Yeah.
Yep.
That and, you know... Metal Gear this year.
Okay, can you do that? You gotta just jump hard.
Yeah, do the long jump.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. You can jump on top of him.
You can jump on top of him. Good knowledge. Hubert, too risky, dude.
Love it.
God.
Love the risk, Hubert.
So we just go on top?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like now.
Now go. Jump it. Oh! That ain't right.
I guess Katamari's got some nice home bases.
Love Katamari. So fun.
Hospital from Evil Within.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's pretty good.
Doesn't feel like a home base? What are you talking about?
Where they play the music and you gotta like go to like the lockboxes.
Oh yeah, I mean yeah. I mean, but one of the things about home base is that like all of them, the ones that we picked, were like you're happy to be there. And you go back and you're like, yay! Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's like It's a pretty desolate,
yeah, creepy pretty place.
Every time I get to that hospital, I'm just like, get me out of here. I'm done. Like,
who are you?
Let me get my boxes.
Yeah. I actually like it. Man.
It's really well done.
Yeah.
But it's just not. I think one of the other things, too, is that a lot of the home. I think. I'm not going to account for all of them, but I think the majority of the home bases we picked are, like, under your control. You know, like, it is your home
mm-hmm.
where you are definitely not. On, you know, home turf. When you were in that hospital, like...
I think beds were a big deal. We're arguing about that, if they're not. That you'd stay at.
I think I'm skipping it.
Mother base is
not bad. Skip it!
Whoa.
You didn't get the other
Ouch,
one.
Brad.
You're not keeping the save. What do you got to prove, Huber?
Huber said he's keeping
what are we
the save.
It's 7 o'clock. What are we doing? Are we...
Huber is here to prove that this game is a 10.0. He won't stop streaming until we see a level that proves that this is a 10.0.
We haven't seen that yet?
I'm gonna finish one.
Okay.
Huber, what's the hesitation, dude?
Hold
Make
on.
A move.
I'm going.
Good timing. That was it, dude.
Oh!
There we go. It.
Well done.
Well played.
Making me nervous.
Nice.
Okay, we got it.
First fire flower.
Nice.
Classic.
Yo's house in Shenmue. It's a list that's bound to upset fans. All right.
Yes.
It's gonna upset fans, Kyle.
Oh,
yeah.
That's what we're looking for. Top 10 things that will upset fans.
Yeah. Send it.
What the hell was
That's
that?
A good death humor!
Right. What?
Oh my gosh.
Making buckle, man.
Oh man. We got the coin, that's what matters.
You got that coin.
Got that coin.
Isn't it interesting that, like, the Wii U never got a Mario game? Really?
Yes.
Like, really?
Hey, 3D World, don't knock it.
It's great. I'm not knocking it at all. I'm just. But I will say it's not a traditional Mario game.
Yeah. It's, like if you were to tell me that was the only
dude,
he doesn't learn. He doesn't learn. If you were to tell me when the Wii U launched that 3D World was gonna be the only,
this is it.
Real
this is your Mario game.
Oh,
whoa,
my gosh.
Something clearly happened here.
Yeah.
Well, if they hadn't made New Super Mario Brothers, I wouldn't have thought that way. I'd be like, oh, what an interesting thing they did. With the Mario game that was on Wii U. Whereas, like, after New Super Mario Brothers, it's like, oh, this is just the next New Super Mario Brothers. It's its own franchise, like Paper Mario, like Mario RPG.
Brandon, if you talk to Nintendo, they would tell you the Wii U has 2 Mario games.
And they would say Super Mario Maker's one of them?
No, New Super Mario Bros.
Yeah.
They would tell you that's a Mario game.
Oh,
how crazy is that? That's how out of touch they are.
Yeah.
Reggie would be like, what are you talking about? We launched with a Mario
it's
game.
Mario the title, it's
yeah.
Mario!
Ooh, I love this. Now the gravity is really effing with you.
This whole game is effing with me, man.
Huber's feeling it. Feeling the sweats.
Yeah.
Sweating Big Ben.
Sweat it out.
Got nothing against you, Goombas.
Take his coin.
But if you want to die.
Oh,
what?
Oh, no. Oh, oh. God. Oh, this is a recipe for disaster.
Whoa.
Careful, man. Here we go.
Oh, man.
I'm going to vomit in about 3 seconds.
Oh, Jesus. Or you would say four.
Oh, Ahab says it's a textbook Mario game. Ahab, you gotta admit though, it's the 3D world form. It's the new Super Mario Brothers formula. Multiplayer, it's got all the characters, like.
It's 3D world with multiplayer.
Yeah.
Oh, this is really
cool.
Don't blow it either. Oh, that hitbox, dude.
3D world, I'd give it like a 9.5.
Just
world.
We had a really great experience with it.
Dude, I would give it a
really good experience. Time.
That game's incredible. Some of those stages.
It doesn't have the ambition, for sure.
Yeah.
Lacks ambition.
You lack ambition. Oh,
man. Okay, we're close. I think we have two more.
Okay, Huber wants to play two more levels, everybody. Hang in there.
Oh, one. Oh, wait. Oh, the secret stage?
Can one more star. Wait, what are you talking about, secret stage?
Not secret.
Okay, gotta get one more star.
We're definitely finishing
here,
with the castle.
Alright, I'm out.
I had my doubts about this game being a 10, but after this level, I'll admit it's in my 10 list.
Oh!
There you go.
Eric Estrada.
Did I do this
right?
Yeah,
you just
did this. Toy Box Tuesday tomorrow morning.
No,
Bloodborne
no, no.
tomorrow night.
For the second star.
But it's secret?
Yeah.
So I gotta find another
time,
secret.
What time is Toy Box, Brandon?
Toy Box, 10:30, 11. I'm gonna shoot for 10:30, but
it
might be
a
little
bit
later.
I think we already passed it, Huber.
The secret thing? Really?
Maybe. There's a. I think you can go in the upper right if you're bouncing off the tops of those Goombas.
How are we doing? Are we doing the. What's the setup in here? I'll take a look before I go.
What are you talking about?
Just what? How are we plugging into the computer?
Laptop.
On the stage now.
Plugging into the laptop. Elgato.
Elgato and laptop, okay. Set that up.
How can you guys give this a 10? A 7-year-old could play this game.
So, Brandon, what you will need though,
yeah,
I'll keep that unplugged. I'll keep that plugged in as the extender cable because you put the platform here.
Oh,
it's
right,
run
right.
All the way over there.
Yeah, good call.
Okay.
Cool. Night, guys.
See you
later.
See you, buddy.
Okay. So we bounce off.
I think try bouncing off these guys. Yes. It's just a question mark box. It's
okay.
Not a star.
Okay.
There's a star in that question mark box.
Is there?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. We're over the secret star.
How far are you guys traveling for Thanksgiving this year? Ben traveled the furthest.
Not far.
Yeah, 50 minutes.
You're going home right now?
I'm going to Arizona.
Arizona, that's right.
Here we go, everybody. Bowser Jr.'s Fiery Flotilla.
Me and Mike are hitting up Black Friday immediately after dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Rendezvous, Black Friday.
Yep.
Go. Dude, my brother's coming too, Huber. We got them all. Tonight, Kyle's going to Arizona.
Gobble guts.
Arizona.
Aching.
Belly.
We'll be back here tomorrow, streaming more Mario Galaxy periodically throughout the day.
Whoa. Promises. Okay.
There he goes again.
Yep.
Chat, I'll tell you one thing. Huber, his original vision was to stream this all day long.
Yeah.
That is what he wanted. He wants to do that for you, but it simply wasn't practical.
Compromise.
It's been compromised. Sorry, we're gonna beat it though.
Can you kill those guys or are they invincible?
Huber, if you finish your work, you got it, man.
And then hop on top?
Guys. Good kill. No, you won that one! How dare you? What are those wizards called, Kyle?
Magic Koopas.
Magic Koopas?
Boston in. Invasion. Like, we're attacking this base right now.
Invasion?
Yeah.
That's what I try to do with my Mario Maker levels.
Invading a space? A
couple of them are like
Dr. Goomba.
Invasions.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Were you played exclusively as Disgusting Mario? Do you have one of those?
I got a couple of those.
Oh,
and
no.
In fact, my next level is another Linky Mario level, yeah.
Yeah.
Kamek, I think, is a particular magic Koopa. All of these guys can't be Kamek.
Okay, that's a fair point. Wait, do you remember, like those rotating flame balls and mines?
Huber, we missed a comment.
I do remember.
Do you want to go back
100%.
For it? Too late.
Missed what? Missed it.
Comic coin.
Sorry.
At least it's a short level, not a pain to go back.
Beanie, bing, bing. Let's go, Bowser Jr. Scumbag, living in the shadow of your dad forever.
So Bowser Jr.'s first from Sunshine, right?
Yeah, that's what's so weird is his scarf makes sense in Sunshine, and then doesn't make sense after that.
Correct.
But they kept it.
It's awesome. Yeah, this is awesome. Some serpent dude, like Zelda boss.
Yeah.
There's a really cool Mario Kart 8 track where you're like riding on these like Chinese versions of them.
Man, Kart 8's really fun.
Yeah. This is a good
but
boss
right now, bro, so you can't like it.
But what's up?
Link's in it now, though, so
yeah,
you can't
yeah.
like it.
Bargo, play it.
Bargo?
What's it called? When you refuse to.
What?
You know, when you refuse to play something or supply something.
Boycott.
I feel like embargo's right too.
It's an embargo.
Yeah, like we have an embargo of a trade. We've,
okay. The trade federation?
Yes.
Always. Shenron up in here.
I want to see you picking up coins. There we go.
It's on edge. Look at his eyes, yeah.
So cool.
God. Oh!
The art design of this game is just dumb.
Cool.
Murder.
Yeah.
Murder. That's a big old star.
That is a big one.
Superstar.
Grand star.
Edo Dip, I'm Ooh. Down to play Tomb Raider, just haven't got a chance to see yet.
Sick emote.
Celebration.
Mm-hmm.
It's a celebration of video games.
Celebration of life.
It is. This is just everything. This game is everything.
You can learn everything.
This game is just like, yo, video games. Greatest thing of all time.
In your face.
Yeah.
How did you like Fallout 4?
I've not played Fallout 4 yet. Gosh, I don't know if I will before we do Game of the Year nominations, which sucks.
Give it a spin.
So I won't be able to fight for it.
I'm jiggling just thinking about it.
You got me, Huber. He's the best.
Lubba finally got me. I'm jiggling just thinking about it.
He's so jolly.
He's got like his beach shorts.
Man, he's so pumped that he's jiggling. Oh my god.
That's it. World 1.
World 2 lays before us.
Entirely new world.
Game has been saved. Puzzle Plank. Alright, everybody, that's our stream for today. Tomorrow morning, as we just said,
Toy Box
Tuesday.
10:30 or 11. One of those two.
I think Brandon's like giving away more discs. If y'all want those discs.
King Mickey discs.
Yeah. And then, of course, later that day, Brandon will be playing through Bloodborne the Old Hunters.
That'll be really jolly to watch.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Holy crap.
I'm jiggling just thinking about it.
So,
maybe we'll do a little warm-up Mario Party before Bloodborne starts. Really set the tone, you know?
Mario Party?
Or Mario Galaxy,
oh,
I mean.
Oh, okay, all right.
Set the tone for Bloodborne.
Yeah, this is actually this is easy because this is just HDMI. That's not that wouldn't be too bad to switch out.
There it is. We are definitely going to be streaming this over the coming days. We only have one more stream this week.
Yeah.
But when we get back... I mean, we got the holidays coming up. We're beating this game on stream.
Oh my gosh.
All 120 stars.
Yeah, 7's wrapping up, Kyle, so he probably could.
Oh, true. Yeah. Huber, we got one more 7 stream.
There it is.
It's happening next week.
This will
we should hype
take
that
its
up.
Place.
Yep. We decided that we're going to try to finish that before PSX. So yeah, we're finishing Final Fantasy VII on the next stream. Big deal.
Buckle up.
Buckle up.
Buckle up, buckaroo.
Cool.
Cool. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Thanks for humoring us.
We would play Mario Party, but Ben isn't here. We need a Ben in our Mario
need
Party
a Ben.
Labs.
Need someone to get upset.
Yeah. See you later, everyone.
10.0.